Thank you, Tomás. I give you the floor.
Okay. Thank you, Lourdes, for your invitation. It's an important day, as you can imagine, in France. So I will suggest to organize my presentation. So the big surprise, to some extent, it is the result of François Fillon, who is out. François Fillon said he will vote for Emmanuel Macron, but Jean-Luc Mélenchon said that he will go to his militants before giving instruction, which is something also unexpected. We have still 2 weeks of campaigning before the second round, which will take place in 7th of May. It appears that Emmanuel Macron is the most likely to be the winner. First of all, it's a complete disaster in terms of the traditional political party which organized the so-called primaries. The two winners of primaries are today out. That means that traditional parties are not more in a position to have a candidate elected, which is something completely new in or under the fifth constitution of the French Republic party. The second point regarding the campaign, there were two turning points. The scandals related to François Fillon. His wife was employed by the parliament without really working. In terms of popularity, the damage was huge, because he lost more than 10 points in a few days because of that. The second point is related to Jean-Luc Mélenchon. After the result of the primaries, had a very strong political dynamic, which was completely unexpected. And in a sense, it explains why Emmanuel Macron won. The atmosphere in France is very heavy. There is a lot of tensions. To some extent, as you know, there is an economic crisis in France. There is also, from my point of view, a political crisis. So the question is, should we expect an institutional crisis? And I think it's possible, given the fact that it will be very difficult for either Emmanuel Macron or Marine Le Pen to have a majority at the parliament. The first official international meeting of the next French president will be the NATO summit in Brussels in 25 of May. President Trump will attend to this summit. It will be very difficult for the newly elected president to make, you know, an announcement in these circumstances, because all the media attention will be focused on President Trump for sure.